Hi guys. Oh, let's start over. Hello everyone, my name is Christina. Welcome back to my channel. I'm gonna introduce you to the bay in my life. In this video, you guys will see us go on our first little baecation. Funny little story is when we first kind of met, he quickly found out that I am like obsessed with the Kings of Leon. And so he asked me what songs he should download. And one of the ones that he downloaded like automatically is Arizona. It's kind of funny because that's where our first little baecation's going to be. He literally hit me with like, pack your bags, let's go. Like, if you guys do follow me on any social media, Instagram, Twitter, even on here a little bit, you know that I really do believe in manifestation, that you speak your life into existence. Okay, so back in January, I was reading a book that said for you to write down a love that you wanted to attract, something that you wanted in your life, and like the things that you wanted in a partner, but as if you already had it. I actually sent this to him a couple days ago. This is how the law of attraction works. It's just kind of like you set your mind into wanting something, into attracting something. You feel as if it is something you already possess, and then it comes into your life. And honestly, this is like exactly him. January 18th, 2018. So that's the beginning of this year. I'm just gonna read it to you and then we'll get into the video so you can meet him. It says, I've always been certain about the love I wanted to acquire. It was always a one-day type of thing. I imagined someone supportive and loyal, someone who believed in my dreams and helped me stretch for more as naturally as possible. I hope to be the person that did the same for him, to encourage trust and love. I imagined the adventures we could go on together and the experience we would share side by side. The laughter that came so effortlessly and the comfort in each other's presence. I yearned for my best friend and the man I loved. I'm so cheesy, I know. The universe brought me you, and it brought me everything I wanted through you. You came just when I least expected you. And honestly, the accuracy in what I wrote is crazy because he did come when I least expected him. He is so supportive in everything I do, from this YouTube channel to my clothing brand to work bartending at night. Anything that it is that like I set my mind into doing, he supports it 100%, which is crazy. We already have like all these adventures that we kind of want to go on together, and he quickly became like my best friend. And like I said in what I wrote, I could only hope to be the exact same for him. But yeah, let's get to meeting Joseph. Thank you guys for tuning in. If you haven't yet, make sure to like and subscribe, and I will see you guys next week. Joseph, over here.
Hi, it's me.
He believes he's gonna win the lottery one day. At every corner store we stop at, we're gonna buy some lottery tickets.
I don't believe. I know it's gonna happen. It's coming.
Not to drink alcohol, not to use drugs.
So we're going to a basketball game tonight. Joseph said for me to get ready in the car, so this is like my get ready station. Because it's, oh, it's 444! He's inside getting another lottery ticket. Let's see him!
Get your free TV today.
So we are at a gas station.
Oh, you know what? That reminds me, we should probably go and get some lottery tickets. We're gonna try to do this hike and then maybe the Grand Canyon. So that's what's on the agenda for today. And hopefully get some winning lottery tickets. Okay.
Hey, keep alive in the winter time. Hey, don't you die yet. You've been way more than a friend of mine.
Use the right lane to take exit 285.
Holy crap.
Should we switch? Try and throw hands, babe.
No, but you're guessing, babe.
We don't need to. We got everything.
Wait, no,
don't get out. Yeah, we were talking. No. I got my eyes on you. You're everything that I see. I want your high love and emotion. Endlessly. I can't get over you. You left your mark on me. I want your high love and emotion. Endlessly. Cause you're right. Doing good and you know it. You act so different around me. Cause you're right.
What time is it?
9:15.
Hi, I'm the camera you're looking for.
Oh. We're gonna go eat at the rooftop on our hotel. That's the one. But we're cutting it really close because it's already 9:20. 9:24 and they close at 10, so we're gonna be those people.
Those people.
Awkward angles. I'm like loving all the cactuses, honestly.
Look at the elevator.
Final day.
All right.
Let's see it.
She'll be here for me.
Oops, I think I moved.
You think you moved?
Yeah.
Sleepless, I'm about a woman. You're all I want. So bring me.
Look at how cute this little spot is next to where we ate. It's so adorable. Like you can literally just sit here and read. So let's take a book.
Just a wound.
Back off. Let me see.
So, I just dropped you, but you're okay.
Still not cracked.
We're alive.
Feel like
Oh, nope, there she is. There's Betty.
Betty, oh, we also named my car Betty.
And this is Betty, hi. Everybody meet Betty.
Hi, Betty.
That's always Bae's sign-out message.
That's been like our motto this whole vacation for our PD. We'll never see him again.
So we won $1 million.
So we can ditch the car.
Didn't lose.
Did not lose.
Jump on me.
Oh. Babe, what the? He wanted to take a picture of my eyes and he took a picture of my mouth. No, I didn't.
You definitely moved.
Okay.
Am I moving? And then I go. Is that how this works? Okay. That was a. That was
definitely. And just real quick, if you know, you know.
Okay. We are at a
hello
Dairy Queen.
Hi, it's me.
At McDonald's.
You want to do it on the camera? Do something else because you're just like.
Can you get my eyes or not?
Yes. Okay, wait. Come closer, babe. So you're gonna try again.
Y'all miss me rapping.
Y'all. All right, guys. This is Joseph coming in real hot.
Joseph. I want this. Blue with the shop.
Get out the window.
This is a little dangerous. I don't recommend this, people.
Sachi.
Stick my head out.
When you gotta get the shot.
That's freaking beautiful. Look at this. Look at behind you, babe.
I need this.
We have officially made it home. Hi, babe, it's me. Super love you. One time for EP Goon. Scare me a little bit. Just a little bit. It's not you, babe. Hi, it's me.
Hi.
Okay, you guys, we gotta go.
I enjoyed our trip together. This was our first little vacation together, and I enjoyed it so much. I can honestly say he's like my best friend. Super grateful, super blessed to have him in my life. That's it.